Hello, this is Chinese Pod. I'm Jenny.
I'm John.
John, 今天我们终极课程一起去唱卡拉 OK。
Right, so karaoke for the intermediate learners.
这个是在中国非常受欢迎的一个活动。
Yeah, it's super popular, and this lesson is really good because it's so typical of what happens.
对，等一下你听到的这个对话是非常典型的啊。
Yeah, very typical. And it's a lot of fun.So let's get into this dialogue. Anything we should listen for?
你会听到三个歌手的名字。
Okay, so these singers are quite popular in China.
对。
You might not recognize them at first, but then you might. There's three of them.
那我们现在赶快听对话。
All right.
小姐，小包厢有吗？
有，这边请。喂喂喂喂喂，可以开始唱了，祝你们玩得愉快。
耶、yeah, 快点歌吧。
我要阿牛的桃花朵朵开。
我要唱王菲的歌。
我喜欢刘德华的。
等等等等，你们一个一个说。
我的歌来了，快给我话筒。
哎，这个麦霸。
我在这儿等着你回来，等着你回来，看那桃花开。
点几瓶啤酒吧。
好，我叫服务员。
哎，大哥，跑掉了。
就是就是，切歌切歌。
等着你回来，等着你回来，把那花儿采。
All right, so you listeners probably already know this, but in the States, we often have this, like, this big, wide-open karaoke bar where everyone can hear everyone sing.
很没面子，很 embarrassing.
I think it's terrible.
对。
But in China, how is it?
在中国，我们有包厢，包厢。
So a 包厢 is a private room.
对。
That's two first tones.
是的。
It's not only for karaoke, it's also for restaurants, right?
对，饭店也有包厢。
And it's more intimate, it's more fun, more private.
More expensive.
And it's ubiquitous, yes.
对，包厢。那卡拉 OK 的服务员说，这边请，这边请。
Yeah, this is a very common phrase, and you might not be used to hearing it, but it just means this way, please.
对。
It's quite literal. It's a little weird the first time you hear it, but you'll hear it a lot.
对，这边请，这边请。
Okay, and then she also wishes them great time, right?
对，祝你们玩得愉快，祝你们玩得愉快。
So literally, play happily.
其实就是 have good time.
Yeah, with the karaoke. Okay, so they get in there, the door closes, and then they go crazy.
Yeah, 快点歌吧。
点歌。So that 点 is third tone.
对。
And then first tone for 歌。
是的，其实就像点菜。对吧?
So you order it.
没错,这里是点歌。
So how do you order songs?
在包厢里有一个电脑。
That's okay, so you use the keyboard and you actually choose the songs.
对。
And they queue up in the system.
是的。
Okay.
点歌。
So then everyone wants all kinds of different songs, right?
对啊,就是点了三个歌手的歌。
And then the one person can't keep up.
等等等等,你们一个一个说。你们一个一个说。
So this 一个 is like 一个人。
对。
So like one by one speak.
没错。一个一个说。
Okay, so then one guy grabs the mic, right?
他说快给我话筒，快给我话筒。
Okay, so 话筒 is the microphone.
对。
And that's fourth tone, third tone, 话筒。
没错。那话筒我们也可以说麦克风，麦克风。
So that's the transliteration. There's actually two ways of saying it. That other one is in the supplementary vocab.
是的。
All right, so a person that hogs the 话筒is called a...
麦霸。麦霸。
All right, so can you explain this word? Where does this 麦 come from?
就是麦克风。
Okay, the other way to say 话筒。So that one character represents microphone. And then what is this 霸?
霸就是一个很 bossy 的人。
Like a dominator, a dictator, this
对对对
kind of thing. So the microphone dictator, the mic hog.
麦霸.
Two fourth tones.
是的。
Yeah, I saw it in a kind of software.
对, 是一个翻译的软件。
Yeah, it's a software where you install it,、
嗯、
and then you can put your cursor over different words, and a little
pop-up?
translation pop-up appears.
对，叫什么什么词霸。
Yeah, so it's like word dominator.
对。
All right, so this 霸 thing, you might see it in other contexts.
嗯，麦霸。好，那他是麦霸，他一个人唱得很开心。朋友就说，哎，点几瓶啤酒吧，点几瓶啤酒吧。
Right, so the people that aren't singing, they need a little drink to assuage their ears, perhaps.
对。
So, 点啤酒、嗯、means order beer, right?
是的，刚刚我们有点歌，这里是点啤酒。
Right, so he says order a few bottles, right?
几瓶，点几瓶啤酒吧。
Alright, so 瓶 bottle, 几瓶 several bottles.
嗯，那在中国的卡拉 OK 也可以自己带啤酒。
Oh yeah, you can bring your own. They actually don't get mad.
是的。
I was amazed the first time I did this. I、嗯、felt so guilty, like I was smuggling things in.
对，他们也不会就是、收钱，对吗、
They won't charge you at all.
嗯，很好的。
Okay, so anyway, they have to wait for the beer to arrive, right? And in the meantime, they get tired of this guy singing horribly.
他说，大哥跑掉了，大哥跑掉了。
跑掉了 right?、Mm. So that's third tone, fourth tone.
对。
So this 调 refers to the key, right?
是的。
Because he's off key.、
Mm.
So this 跑。
Run away.
So run key, run off key.
对,很形象啊。
Do you have to run?
不需要,你的声音 run 就可以了,你的声音跑,跑掉。
But it could also walk, right?
啊,走掉,走掉也可以的。
It's the same meaning.
对。而且都是 it's the same degree of off-keyness.
So this run isn't just run, it's run away.、
哎、
And then 走 isn't just walk, it's leave.、
嗯、
so off-key, 跑掉。
跑掉或者
It's a verb, go off-key.
对,跑掉,走掉。
And when they call this guy, they call him what?
大哥,大哥。
So literally big brother.、
嗯、对。
So why do they call him that?Is it really their brother?
不是不是，这个在朋友开玩笑的时候常用，特别是你要 mock 别人。
So it's like a fake respect.
对对对。
It's kind of like, I don't know, like, dude. Now, we don't really say this in English, so it's hard to find a cultural equivalent.
是是是，反正你要 mock 别人的时候就可以，大哥。
It's often girls saying it to guys, isn't it?
男的之间也会常用。
Okay, either is okay.
对。大哥跑掉了，那还有一个人就说，就是切割，切割，
切。Alright, so that's first tone.
对。
Literally, that means cut, right?
是的。
切菜。
没错。
Cut.
那如果切割的话，就是你现在唱的歌就让它停，把它切掉。
Stop that song and go on to the next song.
对。
Like skip on to the next song.
没错。
And this is a very important, very useful function in the karaoke booth.
是的，所以你要坐的离电脑、离 keyboard 很近，你可以切别人的歌。
And sometimes there's a remote, right?
对对对。
Okay.
好，今天我们的卡拉 OK 对话很有意思，而且很典型。
All right, so let's listen one more time, then we're going to go over some of the singers and the songs in this dialogue.
好。
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia.Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life? B, you should already be an intermediate speaker? C, 3 months? Or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in...
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons.Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
Xiao Jie, 小包厢有吗？
有，这边请。喂喂，喂喂喂，可以开始唱了，祝你们玩得愉快。
耶、yeah, ，快点歌吧！
我要阿牛的《桃花朵朵开》，
我要唱王菲的歌，
我喜欢刘德华的。
等等等等，你们一个一个说。
我的歌来了，快给我话筒。
哎，这个麦霸。
我在这儿等着你回来， 等着你回来，看那桃花开。
点几瓶啤酒吧。
好，我叫服务员。
哎，大哥，跑调了。
就是就是，切割切割。
等着你回来，等着你回来，把那花儿采。
啊，刚刚我们听到的那句歌呢，就是阿牛的《桃花朵朵开》。阿牛的桃花朵朵开。
Okay, so the singer is 阿牛。And the song is what again?
桃花朵朵开。
So literally, that's like peach blossoms opening one by one.
哦，好美哦。
What is the song about?
说爱情的。
So he starts out singing about waiting.
我在这儿等着你回来。
So waiting for you to come back.
对。
I'm waiting for you to come back here.
对，那在中国文化里，桃花就是代表爱情。
Okay. Symbolism. And so this singer is pretty popular.
他是马来西亚的华人。
He has some other popular songs too, right?
对，浪花一朵朵，都是朵。
Important measure word.
看着浪花一朵朵，好。
All right, so we'll have links on the lesson page.
大家可以听。
So you can look at videos and
可以练习。
Yeah. All right, so what are the other singers that we mentioned?
哦，其他两个都很厉害哦。一个是王菲，王菲。
All right, so Fei Wang, if you know anything about Chinese music, you've probably heard of her.
对，她唱得非常好啊。那另外呢，是刘德华，刘德华。
Another huge star, also a movie star.
对
Andy Lau is his English name.
是的，John, 你会经常去卡拉 OK 吗？
No, 我不太去。
但是去年新年的时候，1月1号我们是在卡拉 OK。
Yeah, we did go, but if you notice, I was actually just eating the whole time, and my wife was singing.
对，是麦霸。
对，我老婆是麦霸。
但是她唱得很好。
Yeah, I like listening. And eating.
还有喝啤酒，
对，
喝你自己带的啤酒。
It's cheaper that way.
好，那我想大家肯定有很多好玩的卡拉 OK 经验。
Yeah, and it is quite an important cultural event. So come and share your experiences on ChinesePod.com.
对。
And let the people that haven't experienced it get a bit of the feel for it.
哎，然后可以告诉我们你最喜欢唱的是哪首歌。
Yeah, Chinese song, of course.
好，今天的时间到了，我们明天再见。
再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
1062.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/1062 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/1062.